Hi, it's about 1:30 a.m. in the morning, and I was just headed home, and I was had my 2020 Hyundai Ioniq EV on for a quick charge here, and I cannot get it out. It is stuck. Yes, I have tried hitting the you're supposed to release the lock, because there's a physical lock in here. It's supposed to release it if I press the door open button. And it doesn't. And I've tried turning the charger off, which normally does it. It actually releases the mechanical lock and you just pull this out. But it is stuck, and no combination of, doing various things, turned off and on and restarting and turn the car off and on, doing all sorts of things will actually get this out. So it's physically stuck here. This is ridiculous. Yeah, as far as, because there is no manual, like there is no stop charge button on the charger that I'm using. It's one of those inline ones I've done a review on. That's the MITRE one. I've never had any problems with it in the past, but no, the little light in there has gone off. So if I actually press the door open, no, the light doesn't come on this time. It came on before. Nope, just nothing. And if I turn it off, let's have a look. Turn off the charger. Normally, within seconds, it will release the lock in there. But nope, absolutely nothing. I'm stuck here. I'm physically attached to the car. and it won't let me drive. And it's not like I can, I don't know, shove the cable in the boot or something. But yeah, while it's attached, it won't let me drive at all. So I'm stuck. Damn it. Figure something out, I guess. But I just remembered that there was a manual release handle here, and sure enough, if I get all the trays out, there it is. Charge manual charge handle release cable. So never had to use it. So I guess I give it a good tug. I guess I heard something. Yes, winner, winner, chicken dinner. There you go. So I don't know what the heck happened there, but phew, that's the first time. I don't know how many hundreds of times I've charged this thing. More. Probably I've had it 4 years, almost 5 years or something. I don't know, something like that. Never had an issue with the charge cable. But yeah, there's the hole that the lock goes into. And well, there you go. Manual override. Success. I can go home now. Catch you next time.